described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
KQED presents Cool Critters, Golden Eagles.
Hi, I'm Lauren Summer with Quest, and today we're at the Lindsay Wildlife Museum in Walnut Creek, where they rehabilitate sick and injured wild animals found right in our backyards.
With Jason Fowle.
So who is this beautiful creature?
Well, this is our golden eagle here. This is our female, and they get that name from the beautiful golden feathers along the back of their head right here, as well as on the tips of the shoulders and down by the legs. The females average between about 11 to 13 pounds. Pound for pound, she's the largest bird that we have here at the museum. She's about 11 and a half pounds right now.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.